Hello everyone, my name is Lin. Today I will share with you about the taste of my country. Taste is the first day of the first month of the lunar calendar. It's very important with Vietnamese person. In taste, every almost person has taste at home from 26 December to 7 January. They always prepare things, buy new clothes, store food for taste. They buy peach blossom, apricot or kamquat to decorate their house. New Year Eve is the most crucial moment in taste. It's transfers between the new and the old year. The Vietnamese often fireworks as many big countries center to celebrate for Tết. After that, who is the first person come in your house? It is the broke grass. Vietnamese notion the broke grass needs help risk because they bring faith for New Year to that family. After that, the first and the second day, everyone have to go to their hometown to greet parents or relatives. The third day, they go to visit friends, teacher or cousin. They always exchange New Year wishes about healthy success, happy and luck. Children always get lucky money at test, such as a heart bigger for last year. Outside, Vietnamese person often go to the pagoda to wish the best year. This is the taste of my home. Thank you for listening.